how to tie a snell knot. A very simple one. Take your line, put it through the eye of your hook, lay it back like this. Now wrap your sweaty once, twice, three times, four times, five times, six times, seven times. So it's wrapped like that. Take the tag end of your line, put it back through, cinch it tight, that, it's not going anywhere, grab your scissors, clip it. There you go. You have a snell knotted hook. Please make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this or found it helpful.